This is the PALIT RTX 3060 Ti Duo. Remove each screw. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. To remove the heatsink from the PCB, unscrew 4 screws, 1, 2, 3, 4. This thermal pads 2 mm, and this one long thermal pads here on the side is 1 mm.